When a person is going through a crisis and through a tragedy, there's a specific event, and then their life is turned over. They're in great pain. Paradoxical as it might be, notwithstanding the fact that we believe that God is the architect of what is happening to me right now, and I want to yell, God, forgive me, God, I hate you, or I deny you, but the next stage is, that's my pain speaking, but really, I need you. I need you more than ever, and I need to feel your embrace.